A very good morning to all of you. Welcome to your LKG class. Today is your maths class. And in your maths class, today we are going to study the same and different. Okay? At your previous class, I told you the chapter that name was comparison. Okay? I'll show you the chapter. Look at this chapter, students. This is the chapter of comparisons. Remember, you have to read this chapter. Bigger and smaller, taller, shorter, heavier, lighter, up, down, left, right, more, less, and the one topic is left. Is same and different. What is the difference between same and different? Okay, same and different. Look at these pencils, students. These pencils are similar to each other, means they are same. Okay, and these balloons are different. Okay, because it have stars and it have clouds, so they are different. So a object or a thing that are similar to other thing that are same, and they are different in color, texture, so they are different. Okay, these pencils are same and these balloons are different. Okay, so in front of that, our next exercise is given. First of all, in your maths book, if you have a maths book, so you have to do this exercise in your maths book at page number 13. Look at the page number. The page number is 13, 1313, okay? An exercise is given that the name of this exercise is color the same object in each row, okay? First of all, there is given the colorful pictures, okay? A ball, a mug, a fish, and a star, okay? In front of that, there are some uncolorful, okay? Uncolored pictures is given. So what will you do? You have to do the color in that picture which is related to the colorful picture. Okay, like this is a ball. Okay, look at it. There are stripes in the ball. So you have to find out that which ball is similar to this ball. Okay, this one, no. This one, no. This one, okay, this ball is similar to this, so you have to fill the colors same as it is in this ball. Okay, like blue, red, yellow, green, these colors are filled, so you have to fill the color in this ball. Means aapko yahi colors is ball mein fill karni hai. Okay, next aapka aagya mug. Next is mug. So look at, there are three mugs is given, so you have to find out that which mug is similar to this mug. So at first, this mug is similar to this, so you have to fill the purple and a yellow color in this mug. Okay, next is fish is given, so you have to find out that which fish is similar to this fish. Which fish? This fish. Second one is similar to this fish, so you have to fill the color in this fish. Next is a star is given, a yellow color star is given, so there is a square, a triangle, and a star is given. So a star is similar to star, so you have to fill the yellow colors. And the main most important thing is that you have to fill the crayons. Don't use sketch colors and painting colors. You have to fill colors only crayons. You have to fill, or maybe if you don't have a crayon, so you use pencil colors, only pencil colors and crayons. Okay, I'll send you the pic of this exercise. Thank you.